going. She'll Turn Straight is set, and finally, All I Do Is Dream of You goes right in. They're all set. They're off. Wagon Boss, Galton, Chiltern Street all bounce out well. Chiltern Street now poking up to a slight lead. Above the Bar takes back on the inside. Coming up there towards the outside, Xandar with the blue. Then All I Do Is Dream of You and Stormy Going towards the outside. Stormy Going is now coming up quickly after that start and getting up to be second and force the issue. As they come down for the sweeping turn, they got about 5/8 to go. And Stormy Going now picks it up and comes to challenge Chiltern Street and keep the pace somewhat honest and does go on to take that lead. And it's now going on, coming around the turn here, opening up by just over a length. It's a gap of four back to Xandar, going a comfortable third. Wagon Boss is saving every inch. Between horses is Galton there in the bright pink. On the far outside there, All I Do Is Dream of You, staying to the outside, six lengths off the lead, and two back to Above the Bar. Now got about 3 furlongs to go as they swing for home. Stormy Going is crossed to the inside. Chiltern Street right back at him. Xandar's in good position. All I Do Is Dream of You is coming to life on the far outside, getting on past Galton. Wagon Boss going to have to do more. Above the Bar is far back. Past mid-stretch, big bid by Xandar. Here comes a challenge from All I Do Is Dream of You. And these two roaring up on the outside now to get in front of Chiltern Street. Chiltern Street and Julio Garcia try to fight back. On the inside, Galton, but it's Xandar in front. Xandar in a driving finish, Chiltern Street, Xandar, Chiltern Street, Xandar. Xandar wins it by a half length. Chiltern Street second, All I Do Is Dream of You third, and Galton settled for fourth. The unofficial results of race three. The winner was number 6, Xandar. Second, number 3, Chiltern Street. Third, number 8, All I Do Is Dream of You. And fourth, number 5, Galton. The result is not official. That's 6, 3, 8, and 5. Please hold all tickets. The running time for 6.5 furlongs, 1:31.04. And please note a correction to that time, 1:24.84 at 6.5 furlongs. That's a corrected time, 1:24.84. Now in the winner's circle, number 6, Xandar. He's a 5-year-old chestnut gelding by Kitten's Joy from Little Bit of Love by High Yield. He was bred in Kentucky by Ken and Sarah Ramsey. Owned by Walsh Racing, Brendan Walsh is the winning trainer, and Fergal Lynch is the winning jockey. Race 3 is official. Making the presentation in the winner's circle for today's third race, the David P. Banks Memorial. Making the presentation,